What Will Wade has done at LSU in just his second season is nothing short of a miracle. For the last 4 months and change, Wade has made LSU a basketball school, which is something you haven't been able to say in a very long time. This offseason, Wade recruited a top three recruiting class to Baton Rouge, something that raised eyebrows across the country because they haven't had much recent success to entice some of the talent they hauled in. Now, at times this season, it seemed like we were watching a turnaround that might be too good to be true, and that might be the case. Thursday, a Yahoo report released the transcript of a second FBI wiretap conversation between Wade and recruiting middleman Christian Dawkins. During the conversation, Wade expressed his frustration that now freshman guard and Baton Rouge's own Javonte Smart had not accepted a, quote, strong-ass offer. Eventually, Smart ended up at LSU, and this season, he's averaged just over 11 points per game. But Saturday morning, in wake of the news, LSU has decided to sit Smart for their final regular season game tonight against Vanderbilt. LSU says it's only done in abundance of caution. But I'll leave you with this. College basketball is so corrupt. And in my opinion, you're naive if you don't believe that many of college basketball's top players are paid. But Will Wade was caught in two different FBI wiretaps discussing pay for players. That hasn't happened to any other college basketball head coach. You can cry hypocrisy to the high heavens, and you might not be wrong. But let's play a game of role reversal. Say the same situation happened to Nick Saban. Would you really be clamoring to wait until all the facts come out? For the record, we should wait until more information surfaces. But based on what we know now, Wade was caught red-handed, and there's a chance he's coached his final game at LSU.